Apparently, this predicts how your Valentine's Day will go.